you trying to do?
Oh, sorry about that. Didn't see you there.
Yuri! My apologies, sir. Let me take care of that. But I can't afford this treatment.
Don't you have something else to say?
Huh?
Jeez, you guys been robbed of your manners along with your money?
I'm sorry. Thank you most kindly.
Let's get this over with.
Cut, slice,
cut.
Answer. Cut, cut. Kill,
cut, cut.
Kill,
slice.
Slice.
Cut.
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 Damn, it's not over yet. That was about to get ugly.
All right.
Whoa, hold on! What are you doing?
Yuri, I'm happy to see you're finally seeing the world outside the barrier.
So, be a little more happy then. Stop pointing that thing at me.
Well, I got a little less happy when I saw this.
Hey, it's up to 10,000 gold. Nice.
I didn't think when you quit the Knights that you'd take up a life of crime.
A lot of things have happened, Flynn. It's not that simple.
Simple or not, a crime is a crime.
Good to see you're as stubborn as always. Uh-oh.
Yuri, I heard something happened. Are you all...
Perfect timing.
Flynn!
Huh?
Oh, Flynn, are you all right? Have you been hurt? Oh, I'm sorry. I was just so happy to see you.
Please, this...
What? But Flynn, there's something I need to tell you!
I'd better go find Carol and Rita.